Hi, everybody. Today is February 3rd, 2013. State fights back against feds on guns. Lawmaker: no authority for federal government to impose restrictions on us. While President Obama and some of his allies on Capitol Hill prepare for a major push on gun control legislation, lawmakers are preparing to resist new federal restrictions. Texas officials and sheriffs around the nation have announced that they don't intend to enforce any new gun laws. And now there is a push in Wyoming specifically designed to protect gun owners in that state against any crackdown on semi-automatic firearms or efforts to limit magazine capacity. Wyoming State Representative Kendall Kroger is leading this charge. He told WND there is already a law on the book in his state that protects any firearm manufacturer and possessed in the state from being subject to federal gun laws. His changes to that law offer residents even more protection. We extended that bill this year by adding a clause that said any future ban by the federal government that would put bans on semi-automatic rifles or magazine size would not be allowed to be enforced in Wyoming. We would have misdemeanor penalties for anyone who tried to enforce it, and we expanded it to apply to any gun that is owned in Wyoming and remains exclusively in the state of Wyoming, said Kroger, noting his proposal would remove the requirements that the guns be manufactured in the state. Kroger said he's not sure how courts would rule if the Wyoming law were to conflict with a new gun control law from Washington, but he's very confident which side the founding fathers would choose. People say that, but the Constitution says that the Constitution itself is the supreme law of the land, and the federal government can only pass laws that are in pursuant with the Constitution, Kroger said. Because this is an interstate matter and not interstate commerce, we believe that there's no authority for the federal government to impose its restrictions on us. Kroger's bill has passed the Wyoming House of Representatives, but he said he's not sure how an unpredictable state Senate will vote on it. Kroger said that the public feedback has been overwhelmingly positive, with 700 emails backing his changes to the law and just 13 opposing it. Kroger is very concerned about the way the gun debate is unfolding in Washington. We're very concerned, he said. I truly believe that Obama and Feinstein would go as far as they feel they can get away with, as far as taking guns out of the hands of law-abiding citizens. The GOP lawmaker also urged Congress to resist the urge to impose a one-size-fits-all approach to guns. He said the issue should be left up to the 50 states to decide what's best to the people of that state. Obama's being compared to being worse than Nixon, and Nixon was bad. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.